Absolutely. And especially with their success, the amount of goals they can score with no goalie 5 minutes left in the game is just incredible. And so you have that belief in you, and you just focus on that next goal.
Kaprizov scores! And here it is, 5:20 to go. It's 5-3.
What's going to happen? It takes away the momentum, but look at this. Bringing the puck in the zone by Brodin. And then Kaprizov, unafraid to shoot wherever he is. He has such a knack for shooting through a screen. There's a defender right in his way.